Hey, babe, you think we can shut off the AC? It's kind of cold.
Hot. What is that sound?
Oh, it's a toaster oven. I'm just trying to stay warm.
Well, can you turn it off? It's loud. I'm trying to sleep. What is that?
Oh, it's a campfire. I'm just trying to stay warm.
Well, put it out. It's making me cough. What's going on?
I'm exercising. I'm just trying to stay warm.
Well, stop. It's loud. Okay, what is going on?
It's a hot stone massage. I'm just trying to stay warm.
You know what? Fine. I'll turn off the AC.
Waste management site trying to request a bulk pickup, and it says I can do that via chat. Their chat hours are Monday through Friday, 1 a.m. to 1:01 a.m. That's a huge ass window right there.
Hello, I would like to buy some drugs, please.
Okay, you got any money?
Yes, I actually have money right here to buy drugs, illegal drugs, from you.
Why are you acting so weird?
It's blown, get me out of here.
It's not blown, play it cool.
Are you wearing a wire?
He's asking if I'm wearing a wire, what do I do?
Stop talking into the microphone, you f***ing idiot!
Hello, this is Lenar at Delta Airlines. May I ask who I'm speaking with today?
All I want to do is cancel my flight, but I've been on hold for 3 hours! 3 f***ing hours! 3 hours! 3 hours! Babe!
Sir, I'm going to need you to calm down, please.
Don't you dare tell me to calm down! Don't ever tell me to calm down! I'm f***ing pissed! I am pissed! 3 freaking hours, man! 3!
Sir, I'm sorry that happened to you. We've been having high call volumes today due to holidays. I'm more than happy to help you now. Can I get a name?
Peter! P-E-T-E-R! Peter! Peter! Oh, I'm pissed! Peter!
Hey, Peter. Are you calling about the flight to Texas?
Yes, I'm calling about the flight to Texas. What the hell else will I be calling about?
Okay. Okay, let me look into this. Give me 1 second.
Oh my God! How much longer do I have to wait? This is so stupid! I've been waiting for so long!
Okay, so Peter, unfortunately, it's been over the 24-hour mark since you purchased your flight, so you can no longer get a refund. As I want to, I can't. I'm sorry. It's past the 24-hour mark. Everybody's going through the same thing.
Listen here, Leonard! Cancel my flight, you stupid bitch! I hate you! I hate Delta Airlines! You suck! You money-hung piece of shit! Refund me now! Refund me now, Leonard! Refund me, Leonard! Refund me now, Leonard!
Who the hell are you calling later? Peter! Who the hell are you calling later? Peter! You must be out your goddamn mind! I got your location, you know that? You know I got your location? I will come over there to your location and stick this phone down your goddamn throat! You hear me? You would have waited a damn last minute to cancel your flight! Now you would have predicted me! If you would have made up your decision, a freaking hours ago, you wouldn't even be here!
Lenar, I told you this in the beginning. You can't yell at the customers. No matter how loud they get, how upset they are, you can't yell at them. That puts the whole company in danger. I should fire you right now.
Yeah, Leonard. Listen to your stupid, no good Delta Airlines wifeless boss. All you guys are stupid, no good pieces of shit. You guys are nothing. You guys are nothing. You guys don't matter. You are all stupid. You are all stupid.
Who the hell are you calling stupid, you little bitch? And we know where you live. We know where you live. I will come to wherever you at and stick my size 14 up your candy ass. That's why you're not getting a f***ing refund. No refund. Now you're looking stupid. You can't get no refund. Yeah, keep crying. Keep crying. You're sitting there looking real sorry. Who's the stupid boss now? Who's the stupid boss now? Keep crying. That's what you get. You can't get no more fun. Keep crying. We don't feel sorry. We not sorry.
Keep crying.
Keep crying.
They hunted them down one by one. Every superhero out there was defeated. The world was left defenseless, weak, and broken. When the world needed us the most, we were forced to come out of the shadows.
No, please, no!
Leave her alone.
Who are you?
I am a superhero.
I thought we destroyed all of you.
Well, obviously, not all of us.
Oh, okay. You're one of them.
Yes, I am. I am a superhero.
But you're one of the, awkward ones.
Oh, come on, really?
Yeah, you can go ahead and disintegrate me.
But I'm here to save you.
I'd rather you not, to be honest.
Are you serious?
What is going on?
Hold on, buddy. I just don't want to be saved by someone who shoots lasers out of their nips.
What? That's not me. I don't do that.
You shoot lasers out of your nipples?
No, I don't.
Yeah, you do.
I shoot fire out of my butt.
You what?
I shoot fire out of my butt.
You what?
I shoot fire out of my butt.
You shoot fire from where?
Okay, how much clearer do I need to be? I shoot fire out of my butt.
Oh, out of your butthole.
Oh, come on, you don't... When you put it that way, gosh.
But you weren't on the superhero list my boss gave me.
That's because he's not really a superhero.
Oh, okay, you guys are teaming up now, nice.
Yeah, we're not worried about you.
Unbelievable, shoot fire your butt, no one respects you, gosh.
All right, I'm ready. I would rather die being disintegrated than be saved by fire cheeks over here.
Good one. Original. Mm-hmm. I love it. Have your laugh. But you know what? I'm still gonna have to save you.
Do you really think you could take on me alone? I've defeated every real superhero out there.
But he's not alone.
Oh, gosh. I didn't think it could get any worse.
How is having two superheroes trying to save you worse?
No one wants to be saved by Nipple Boy.
It's not Nipple Boy. It's Laser Nips.
You shoot lasers out of your nipples?
Yes, I do.
I could see why you don't want to be saved by these two clowns.
Not just those two.
I don't even want to know who that is.
And what are your powers?
The fastest man in the world.
What?
When it's pitch black.
But it's the middle of the day.
Yeah, I know, but they're my ride home.
Told you to wait in the car. Get over here.
Jeez.
Wow.
Wow, what? We're here to save you!
Guys, it's clear she does not want to be saved by any of you, so back off.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I can't believe I didn't see it.
See what?
You're actually my hero.
I mean, I'm just trying to help.
You have to be kidding me.
My superhero.
Wait, I'm a superhero?
Yes.
Must destroy all superheroes.
Aw, man, all the good ones are gone now.
Could we at least give you a ride home?
No, you know what? I live right around the corner.
Where? There are literally no houses around here.
Just like one or 50 miles away.
50 miles?!
Oh my gosh, he's behind you!
You could walk home.
Thank you.
Go ahead, you got it.
Go ahead, you first.
All right, come on, buddy, you go first.
You got it. Go ahead. You just go ahead, you first.
Go ahead, please.
Okay.
Please, just go. I'm staying out all day.
Go ahead, you first.
Go ahead, I'll wait.
I'm gonna camp out. Go ahead, you first.
I'm gonna take a nap. You go first.
Go ahead. You first.
Hey, what kind of popcorn is that?
It's low fat. Go ahead. Go ahead.
You first.
I love how he is just casually trying to murder him. Maybe it's because he knows he's going to be Thanos someday.
Oh, look at the end, Thanos.
Bye, Thanos. Glad he didn't die.
Hey, I'm back.
Hmm?
Yeah.
What the hell? Get off my shoulder blades.
You got a tampon?
Why would I have that?
Because you my homie. I'm your homegirl. You got things that I need, man. What's your problem?
What's your problem?
You got a towel I could bleed on real quick or something?
Nah, I got the door you can get the fuck out.
Lucky.
Damn.
Didn't I tell you to take these clothes out this washing machine? You know what? I feel like I have to repeat myself over and over and over. I know that I said it because I was standing there when I said it. Take these clothes out this damn washing machine.
Mom.
What?
Why are you yelling though? All you have to say is,
Lucky, do you not remember when I said, take the clothes out of the washing machine? I remember when I said it because I was standing there when I said it.
Like, that's what I'm trying to get at, is why are you yelling?
Weird day!
Move, I'm gay.
Can you get that? I'm gay.
Are you gay?
You had a good high school experience? Nice.
Cool.
They're bottomless.
Could be gayer.
Yeah.
We in the crib arguing, right? And she says, nigga, you sleeping on the couch. I look at her and say, bitch, I ain't sleeping on the couch. I pay rent in this motherfucker. You better stay at your mother's.
You said that to her?
Yeah.
You need another pillow, you bitch.
All right, this is a robbery. Put the money in the bag.
Sir, we rob people all the time here. We know how it goes.
Okay, then give me the money.
Sir, this is a Starbucks robbery. We don't just have money here. We have cappuccinos, though.
Whatever. Just give me one of those.
All right. What size do you want? Tall, grande, or venti?
Just give me them all. It doesn't matter.
Of course. Sir, are you robbing for the money or the lifestyle here?
Just give me the dough.
How dare you? This is a Starbucks robbery. If you want a dough, you can go to Dunkin' around the corner. Matter of fact, cops arrest this man.
What? Nah, I'm going to jail.
Relax. Your jail time will be up by the time you would have gotten to the front of the line anyways.
Hey, babe. Do you know where I can plug this in?
Oh, yeah. There's an outlet behind the couch. I'll plug it up. It's back here. Oh, I'm so close.
Are you sure there's an outlet back there?
It's down here. I got it.
Oh, it's fine. I plugged it into my portable charger. Thanks anyway.
You know, Soulja Boy coming over. Soulja Boy coming over. Yeah, Soulja coming over. Oh my god.
Hey, what up?
What up, man?
Y'all need y'all haircut for real. Just looking rough out there, man. Y'all haircuts looking rough.
I know, man. I ain't get my junk cut in a while.
I know, bro.
I ain't get my junk cut too.
Hey, man, if y'all need a haircut, come to the Soulja shop. We cut everybody here, man. You know, your barber probably charge you $20. My barber's charge y'all $19.99.
You got a barber shop?
Yeah, man. You know I invented the barbershops, right? I invented them. These barbershops all around the world owe me like 6% each. All of the barbershops in the world. Barbershop you go to, the barbershop you go to, owe me like 6% each. Even the movies, you see barbershop, see barbershop, you see beauty shop, they owe me like 10%. You need to pay up, man. They owe me like 10% each. Big Soulja credit is. I'm the first person to come with a barbershop. I made the barbershop.
Yeah, you right, you right.
Yo, what is this dude talking about, man?
He's so nice lights you got around your house, man. The electricity flowing all around, beautiful.
Oh yeah, man, I got those for my kid. Lights over here, cost me like $150. Yeah, $150 out of that kid.
Y'all know y'all owe me 5%, right? Like the whole world owe me 5%.
Bro, what is you talking about?
I'm saying the whole world owe me, man. Everybody with lights and electricity around their house owe me. I invented this shit. Big Draco invented this shit. I invented this shit. All this, y'all owe me. I invented this electricity.
All right, bro. Man. All right, bro. No, you did not. No, you did not. You did not make electricity. You didn't make no lights. You did not do that. You did
who
not
made
do
it?
That.
Who made it? Tell me. Tell me. Tell me right now who made this.
Bro. Benjamin Franklin is the one that got electricity flowing everywhere. And Thomas Edison is the one that made the light bulb.
You said who?
Benjamin Franklin. Thomas Edison.
Thomas Edison? Thomas Edison? Benjamin Franklin? Benjamin Franklin? Wait, they got that from Ben Soulja. I made that. I gave that to him. Thomas, I get Big Soulja get that too.
Bro, Soulja Boy, that is not possible. That is not possible.
They got that for me. I got time travel. Come on, man. Come on. I got the first light bulb in my hand right now. They got that for me. My notebook. I get that to him. I travel back bro, in the past. I made
why,
that.
Why you invite him?
The reason why I got electricity.
Him. I don't know him anymore.
I got the
bro.
first light bulb in my hand right now. Trying to tell y'all, man, I'm not getting through y'all head. What's those? Those AirPods on your table?
Those are AirPods. Those AirPods on the table. You made those too?
Yes. Yeah, I made those. I came out with them. I came out with mine first. That's why they made them.
No, you did not. Because these came out? These came out before you came out with yours, man. These came out before the Soulja Pods. These came out before the Soulja Pods.
Hey man, that ain't true, man. Check me out. Look, I don't even need a case. Take them out your pocket right now, and then put them in your ears. They just added all that extra junk. I been had it. I been in the world before all this. You know what I'm saying? They fit in your ear just like this, man. Told you, I been doing this, man. I'm the reason why they got these on the R2, man. I'm the reason why they got these in the United States. I'm the reason why Apple got these products in their man.
Bro, get them out, man. Tell
him
to go home, please. Tell him to go home. Get them out. I can't.
Telling me?
I can't listen to this no more, bro. Get out. Tell him to go home.
What did you just say, man? What you just say?
I said a sentence.
A sentence, right? What's inside of a sentence?
Words.
I made those, man. There wouldn't be no words on this planet if it wasn't for Big Soulja.
Yo, tell him to get out, bro. I'm gonna cry, bro.
Y'all wouldn't be saying nothing on here if it wasn't for Big Soulja. I travel back in time.
He's gonna make me cry, bro. I'm so mad.
I'm about to cry. I made words.
You made us too? You made us too? Did you make us?
Yeah, I made you too, man.
Bro, I'm about to cry, bro. Too. Get him out.
I made you too, man.
I'm really about to cry right now. I'm about to cry.
You want me on this planet either if it wasn't for me, man.
Bro, Soulja, I don't want to fight you.
I want you made boxing too. I bet you made boxing too. I bet you.
How you think Floyd Mayweather wasn't out of fight?
I thought you talked.
How you think Mike Tyson out of fight? Big soldier did that. Big soldier did.
Shotgun. Get on, man. Get out of here. Get your dumb ass in the back. Pause. Come on, man. Y'all, let's roll.
No, I ain't going for that. This is beyond me. I'm going for that.
Oh, shit. Man, get your... What you doing?
What you doing? What's wrong with you?
Girl, I cannot believe they are still together after all the shit they done been through.
Who?
Your butt cheeks.
Girl, I thought you was watching your neighbors fight or something.
Girl, no, they got evicted. I read the official letter taped to their door.
Mood?
See, that's why you my best friend.
Period.
If you want these hostages to live, I demand $1 million or I'm gonna blow this place up. Cantonese? Are you serious? Okay, oh y'all, take a hostage. All you, $1 million. What, $1 million, hey? Yeah, ling. Look, go ling. Yeah, $1 million. Hold on, Tina. You gonna pay $1 million. Oh, wait, blow this bitch up. Blow up, hey, hold see. Boom. Hold on, explosion now. Okay? It pay you, Tina, you got. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Guys, night out or your girlfriend?
Hey, I'm leaving.
Are you sure you want to go out with the boys? And you want to stay and play with me?
Hey, bro, on second thought, I got diarrhea. I can't go. No, I feel it coming. Yeah, I'm going to my pants right now. I got... You know I'm going to play with you, right?
Babe, come here. Real quick question.
What's up, babe?
Okay, so I'm drowning, and you had to sleep with one of my best friends to save my life. Is it Elizabeth, Jackie, or Maria?
Oh, all of them. All three of them at the same damn time.
But you only had to sleep with one. Why would you sleep with all?
No, listen. We all love you. They're all your best friends. And if they're your best friends, they will prove it to you and save your life. So we will get together and save your life because we love you.
What? I'm going to be planting this in my boyfriend's car. Let's see what he has to say.
I need me a cute purse because I keep forgetting my wallet.
You keep forgetting your wallet? Open your glove compartment. You forgot that too, huh?
No, that ain't mine.
You
forgot that? Mine.
You want to be putting this in your purse?
Hey, yo, that ain't mine.
You want to be putting this in
that
your purse?
That ain't mine.
So then who is it? Not
mine. I don't know, babe. I swear to God,
you
babe.
Don't know, but this know, is your babe. Car, and this is all your stuff. So then whose is it?
I ain't never seen that in my life.
This is yours. Just own up to it.
I own up to what? I didn't do
that,
it.
This is yours.
That ain't mine. That ain't mine. I swear. I don't know. I have no idea.
This is your car.
I don't know who put it in here.
Car?
Somebody probably playing a prank, but I'm not. I swear to God, that ain't
who
mine.
Who's been playing a prank? I don't know.
That's not
you.
Mine. I swear that I ain't never seen that. Get that out of my car. Get it out of my car right now, because that ain't mine.
I'm just kidding, but I'll put it in here. It's okay. Relax.
I hate you. Go upstairs and go tell mommy that daddy is outside talking to another girl, okay? Go, run up. Go.
Mommy! Daddy's talking to another girl outside.
What?
Now we wait for her.
Where is he?
Oh, damn.
Where are they?
Oh,
are you?
Hell no. Hey, yo, babe, chill. I wasn't talking to nobody, chill. Yo, put
Why
the bat down.
Why would you tell her to tell me that?
Okay, put the bat down.
This isn't just gonna be for her, it's gonna be for you next time.
Okay, all right, yo.
I'm late, but we eating out, my good people. What's up with y'all? I gotta go. We'll see y'all next holiday.
See this wall?
See y'all next holiday. Love y'all. I love y'all, auntie. Love you, cuz. I love y'all. See y'all next holiday.
Damn it, you ain't gonna stay?
I got a couple more stops to make. I'm in a rush. I love y'all. Blood thick in the water. Ain't shit like family. I love y'all. I see y'all next holiday. Love y'all.
Damn, cuz. Smoke some, drink some.